Hey everyone, welcome to Aladdin61. Today I'm sitting in this beautiful gletscher white Audi Q8. This is the 50 TDI Quattro. It has the magnificent Quattro all-wheel drive system. It has 286 horsepower and 600 Nm of torque. 0 to 62 in 6.3 seconds, and the top speed is 245 km per hour. That's 250 miles per hour. It has a beautiful exterior, very aggressive, very dominant, and it has a beautiful interior, the same as the A6, A7, A8, double screens, the rotary controller is gone, it has the beautiful Audi virtual cockpit, and this car looks very, very good, not that dull, very aggressive and sporty at the same time. I'm in love. This is one of the nicest SUVs that Audi has built. The price for this Audi Q8 in the Netherlands is €155,000. This is the Proline S with the S-Line Sport package. You get a more aggressive front bumper, rear bumper, and the rims, of course. And the seats have the S logos integrated. This is the 50 TDI Quattro with 286 horsepower and 600 Nm of torque. It has also the Quattro all-wheel drive system. This color is the gletscher white. 0 to 62 in 6.3 seconds, and the top speed is 245 km per hour. That's really good. The engine is a 3-liter V6 TDI. And it has an 8-speed automatic transmission, and this one has also the S-Line Sport package. When we take a closer look, you can see the beautiful aggressive stance of this Audi Q8. This is the best looking SUV they have ever made. 3D looks for the grille, special design for the Q8 only. Fully loaded this car, it has also the panoramic sunroof. The S-Line front bumper looks very prominent. It has the LED HD headlight system, matrix with the new daytime running lights. This is for the headlight washer, and this is for the high beam. And the inside of the headlight is finished in black, looks more aggressive. You have the grille, looks awesome. You have the radars for the adaptive cruise control. You have the camera for the 360 degrees camera system. The S-Line front bumper is lower with bigger air intakes. Looks fantastic. I'm in love. The price is €155,000 in the Netherlands. In Germany, €135,000. Because of the S-Line, you get also the S-Line rims with the red brake calipers. Looks fantastic. 22-inch rims. This car has also the 360 degrees camera system, and it can automatically park. It has the cameras in the mirror, the blind spot assist. We will take a look at the driver's seat in a few moments. This one has also the panoramic sunroof. You can tilt it and slide it backwards. It has the tinted rear windows, keyless entry and keyless go. And at the back, the fantastic LED lights. When you turn on the car, you can see the fantastic show of this Audi. It has a rear view camera, diffuser, all LEDs for the headlights, for the taillights. This is a completely new design. I like the shoulder lines on this car. It has an automatic trunk, Quattro badge, of course. And the trunk space is really, really good. When we take a look at the trunk, you can see that it is automatic, and you can fold the rear seats down if you want for even more cargo space. It has also the Bang & Olufsen sound system and all LEDs in the interior. And you can lower the back of the car when you are loading stuff into your Audi Q8. It has also a subwoofer underneath. Beautiful. You can also close the trunk with your key.
And this is the V6 TDI engine, the 50 TDI, as Audi call it. Now, let's take a look at the driver's seat of this beast. What a fantastic looking car. Pillarless doors, just like a coupe, double glass. S-Line logos at the door sill with LEDs. The Audi virtual cockpit, 12.3 inch. The S-Line steering wheel, two screens, the rotary controller is gone. S-Line seats with the massage function and cooled function and heated function. I like the shape. I like the design. Perfect. Just perfect. You have the memory settings, two-person setting for the seat, for the mirrors and for the steering wheel. Folding mirrors, of course, which is dimming, by the way, and has the blind spot assist. The storage areas are quite good. This is how the key looks like, by the way. This is the first key, high gloss paint on it. The second key is not. Sport pedals. And let me turn on the massage system before I get in. Beautiful. And this is the interior of the brand new Audi Q8. It has the S-Line Sport steering wheel and the double screens. One for the comfort and multimedia settings, one for the climate control and seat settings. It has the Audi virtual cockpit with different views. I know this system, you know this system. It's the same as the A6, A8 and the A7. Just like that, it has the head-up display. It has the leather dash, the blind spot assist. The mirrors have a good shape, which is dimming, by the way. You have the ambient lighting with the memory seats, folding mirrors, of course. The storage areas are quite big. You can fit bottles there. I love the S-Line steering wheel with the flat bottom design and the white stitching. It has also the shift pedals, which are illuminated at night. The dash, very modern and crisp. S badges on the seats, the leather, the stitching, everything is nicely done. You have an adjustable armrest with a wireless charging point for your phone. USB inputs, two of them, SD card, SIM card input, and a little storage area. Over here, you have the cup holders and a place to put your key in. Electronic handbrake, auto hold, and this is the gear lever for the 8-speed transmission. It has also the ambient lighting down here. This is for park. Push button ignition, of course. You have the camera settings and the 3D effect, the 3D view, just like the A8 and the A6 and the A7. I love this. You can see live what's going on around you, or you can watch it like a normal camera with the guidelines and the top view, of course. That's that. Over here you have the safety systems, the volume adjustments, the drive select buttons. Let me show you that one. With the drive select you can choose between efficient, comfort, auto, dynamic and individual. I leave it in dynamic. You have the heated seats, three settings, ventilated seats, three settings. These work great. You can also buy it with the massage system. The massage system is now turned on, by the way. You can turn off the start-stop, hill descent, lane assist turning off, head-up display turning off, or you can turn off the screen. And the second screen is also available as a writing pad or a
S.
Very, very nicely done by Audi. This is the main menu of the car. The settings, the languages available. Let me turn on English. These are the different languages available for the Audi Q8. The main menu is the same as the other Audi cars. the lights. High beam assist, background lighting, the colors available, 30 colors, and so on. This is the navigation. It uses Google Earth, and it's a very fast system with the traffic information. And over here, you have the different settings for the Audi Virtual Cockpit, traffic signs, driver assists, radio, phone, navigation, and you have the little dynamic setting, fuel, water temperature, and so on. Even this is made out of glass. The interior is the same, but the looks of that SUV beast are outstanding. Little quattro badge. Quite big storage area, dimming rearview mirror, LED lights. You have the huge panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards. It has also a SOS button and a shade which you can close. Beautiful interior, I love it. Pillarless doors, double glass in the front and in the back, storage areas, LED lights at the door sills, you can recline the rear seats. There's tinted rear windows. Doors have also the soft close system. And this is the view from the back seat. I have all the room in the world in the back. I'm 1.83 meters. The seat is far too back, by the way. Four zone climate control with the different settings. Heated seats are available for the back also. I like the shape of the seats, by the way. It has an armrest. Three persons can sit easily. It has also the ambient lighting in the back. And of course the huge panoramic sunroof, a must-have. It comes up to here. LED lights in the interior,